up with St. John's coach Daryl Hayes after losing the C-Conference championship game. After winning it last year, coach, you handled them defensively in the first half. I had them with like minus 64 yards in the first half, something like that. I mean, they didn't do anything, and then they kind of flipped it on in the third quarter. What changed?
We had four starters out within 30 seconds. All four had been in the hospital tonight.
Four starters out?
Yes, so it's eight total starters. Four two-way starters.
We're hurting this game.
Yeah, they're all going to be in the hospital here in a couple minutes. So. We're a small school. And
who were those guys?
Right, here's one. Hold your hand up. That's a broken hand there. So.
What's his name?
That's Wyland Herrick.
Harry?
Herrick. It is what it is. After the injuries, we were able to drive the field and still get some points on the board. We just don't have the depth. And that's a bigger school than us. They're obviously more talented than us. We joke if we were blessed to coach those guys, we'd beat us by 7 touchdowns. That's our joke. Thank you, buddy. But it's why we prepare the younger guys to get on the field, and they went out and did well. I mean, they still only scored two more there at the end. But that's a talented group. Coach does a good job over there at Annapolis. So they have athletes out their ears. They're everywhere. So we kind of joke that it's like basketball and turf a lot of times. And we're out playing with all fours, and they have guards and centers. So that's what we're doing.
Joey Keyes, Joey
broke his rib.
Did he?
Yes.
Tonight?
Tonight, yes.
Well, he was playing at the end.
Yeah.
Really?
So he's in the hospital.
Really?
Starting tailback, starting safety right there on crutches, broke his leg.
Number 8 got hurt, right?
Yeah.
Who else?
Number 20, so Anthony Sophia.
26.
20, 2-0.
What's that?
2-0.
2-0.
Anthony Sophia.
And then 8. Okay. They're all going to the hospital. I'm sorry to hear.
Yeah, we just pray that they're not serious injuries that require surgery. We just hope that they can bounce back in a couple of weeks and don't miss basketball or whatever winter sports are.
Well, still, I think your kids gave it the best effort they could, right? Thanks for your time.
Thank you very much.